Jotun is a good man. I tell Sultan that he has lost the fire that made him great.
No, no, he's still a fighter. Look at the army he has raised against Selim.
This is further evidence of his decline. To take up arms against his own son? Shameful.
Do not bend the truth to match the contours of your passion for him. It was Selim who attacked our Sultan.
Evet, evet. But Selim did it so for the glory of the Empire, not himself.
Tariq, a message for you.
Ariculade. The rifles have arrived in Cappadoce, where Manuel has garrisoned his army.
And our men? Are they still with him?
Evet. They will contact us when the Byzantines decamp. Then we will meet them when they reach Bursa.
Everything is falling into place, Efendim.
Evet. For once.
Oh. Have we finished squeezing the... I mean, collecting the taxes from the merchants of the North Court?
Stop him! Stop that man!
We cross so many dumb sobs on patrol these days. It's like everywhere you look, there's an idiot waiting to happen. Are we importing them for some reason?
Stop a moment.
I know that. I'm sure of it. Something about that cloak. So familiar.
Now that was a sorry looking war.
Why the hood?
What a bitter irony. Is this the result of Suleiman's investigation?
You colluded with the Sultan's enemies. What did you expect would come of such treachery?
I blame myself, not for treason, but hubris. I was preparing an ambush. Preparing to strike the Byzantine Templars where they felt safest.
What proof do you have of this?
See, here. This will lead you to the Byzantines in Cappadocia. Destroy them if you can.
You have done well, Tarek. Forgive me.
Protect my homeland, assassin. Allah Ashkila. Redeem the honor we have lost in this fight.
With you, murderer! Kill him!
I am getting tired of this uniform.
About that cloak.